Which of the following quantities are conserved in a nuclear reaction? A, mass energy. B, angular momentum. C, charge. Or D, all of the above. Well, the answer is D, all of the above. Mass and energy, angular momentum, momentum, charge, all are conserved in nuclear reactions.